Peggy 18.
Hello everyone, I'm MrFullCrumb, and welcome back to Dead Space. I'm hoping this is. Okay. I think I loaded the wrong save. I think. Maybe. Okay, we're gonna go back to main menu, and we're gonna take a look at the save before this. I think is this one. Let's double check on this. Okay, destroy the barricade. Okay, I've got the shock pad. Okay. All right. Oh! How did I never see this before? Huh. Here we go. Okay, so gotta move on. Yeah, it's about the most effective way of killing these things. Get off me! Alrighty, let's get... Beautiful, okay. So I gotta go that way. Okay, so I did have the wrong one before. Okay. You've already got the level 2. Alright, so we'll do that. Let's do a quick cheeky save. Okay, so the 52-minute one. And then save over this. And over we go. Most of these guys aren't going to be here when I get back, are they? Perfect. Okay.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Reload. Reload. Alrighty. Come on. I can hear them. There we go. Come on, off of me! That didn't work. Okay. So, just a note. Alright. Okie dokie.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Alrighty, asshole. Okay. Go back to the elevator. Time to boogie, Isaac. Let's reload.
Quarantine lifted.
And this is why I have a pulse rifle.
What in God's name is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
Oh, my eyes are burning.
So sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness, the transformation unitology
Beautiful.
Teaches
okay.
us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous.
Oh my God.
It could change everything.
I fear it already has.
Well, that's what worries me.
Oh my God. Okay, so. Here we go. Right, this is where I'm supposed to go. So this should be the last week where I have any lag. I am getting... I knew the motherboard arrives tomorrow, or actually today, based on when you're watching this. So... Unfortunately, that is still locked. Down we go. Okay, so I got another entire mag pulse. So I got that door over there. Alrighty. I'm gonna save again. Just because, you know. Not exactly a... So go here. Oh. Oh no. Be prepared to have some kids as a reason I have this.
Come on! Come on! Let me out!
No! No! Yep. Dead Space flop.
Thank you.
I don't like the demon babbies. I said go up. I'm not stupid, I saw you back there. Get off. Bad baby. Okay.
Alright, that thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
And 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. All right, so... over here. Okay, here we go. Okay, reload that. Reload that. Should be... yeah. Okay, good. About 2.5 mags. Yep. Onwards and upwards.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. God! Get him to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Christ. Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Alrighty. Is it safe?
No.
Okay. Yeah, reload. You're not gonna let me have this, are you? Okay, let's double check my ammo. Okay. Well, it's got three spare mags. Ooh, game, come on. It's gonna be a quarantine 3 seconds, isn't there? My nephew was this precocious. Alright, so the what was that reload? That broke. Alright, that works for me. Okie dokie. There we are. Okay, so how much? Okay, almost. Okay, we got a lot of ammo right now, but I'm probably gonna burn through it really freaking quickly.
Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait. I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please!
Okay. So the amount of ammo I have is a little insane. How are you laughing without moving your lips? Okay. Okay, what we got? Science log. Increased concentration of the light bringing markup from the tail letter day two. Not getting the same detail. I understand you sense are super given the events of the colony, but that's why I ask. Kind of what's happening down there is just too unique, too unprecedented to cut it short without proper time to study the causes and effects. A discussion I have with Dr. Mercer, I'd like to meet with Dr. Sciarello and Welland at Planet Side to get their observations. Terrence. Okay, this game is severely damaging my comm. Mercer.
Log Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Welland, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
Come on. Excellent. All right. Do a little cleanup first. Let's take a look at this. Captain Benjamin Matthew is dead. Reports the exact circumstances surrounded by his dead are conflicting. Beyond the scope of my role, I can only report on the body. Good health, there's cursory blood testing. His leukocyte count was very low. eosinophils, in particular almost non-existent, his baseline physical exam shows no problem, indicating rapid onset. It's unlikely this had any effect on his death. Multiple contusions on the arms and hands indicate a brief struggle pre-mortem, slight contusion on the ribcage, suggesting his chest was strained some way. Caused death with a single prolonged trauma to the ocular body, which continued on through the cavity wall. Finally, into the frontal lobe, causing rapid neurotrauma, seizure, and death. First recorded puncture in the ocular cavity in this manner is great, and the possibility of self-inflection correspondingly low. Unlawful death. Dude friggin' okay, so if you're unfamiliar with this, you'll learn later what happened, but if you don't mind spoilers, dude smacked his head into a needle. Take your money. By the way, that's Captain Matt Yes right there. So, I have two options here. First, I... I'm gonna have to just watch, but he becomes a... one of the elite variants. And that is why I brought a fully loaded pulse rifle.
Received, and they look good.
And that's why I also moved the bodies right there.
I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find
here we are.
What the hell happened to the ship.
Power node. Alrighty. You can tell I played this enough where I know exactly where to stand. As long as you stand right there, so you have enough chance to kill both the Infector and Captain Mattias. Oh. Going for that. That's O2. Okay. Load that.
Isaac. Somehow one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open.
Yep.
It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life.
I mean, yeah.
Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
All right. So we are, in fact, going to get some more stuff. Keep that. And time to return to the tram station. And if you're wondering why all the bodies are gone, I'm the one who dumped them over the edge, but they've disappeared because they've since become necromorphs. And there we are. Here we are.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Works for me. Okay. Store there. Locker right here. Perfect. Okay. So, Greg Rallary. Rallary. So I will not overwrite the original save. Well, that's so I call my original save this. That's where you can get some really good stuff.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots. They were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
What in the hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. Pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake. Oh, God. Is he dead?
Relax. He's alive, but he hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
Nobody gets it. Oh! Just gonna shove you in there for now. Your body, shove you in there. Is Since the ship's intact, who the hell attack us here? First captain dies, then we get attacked. Carmack says someone on bridge staff killed him. Leave that. Freaking chaos now. Can't get the bridge. Can't get through to anyone. Never threatening. Get the hell out of here. Probably should join them. Upgrade the capacity. Scorpions. All right. Okay. Game, come on. Okay. So I want to go up. Okay. Okay. Off my tram. Alrighty.
Thank you.
Blink and you'll frickin' miss it. My name is MrFullCrumb, and I like big guns, and I cannot lie. Not what I want. I want that.
Never should have let him live. Never should have let him live.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them before running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
All right, here we go.
We never should have let him live.
Shut up, Danvers. Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
That's where he went in. No. Okay, so I need the stasis more than the health. Of course. Okie dokie. All right. Do that. Alrighty. Let's go drop some stuff off. Freaking finally. Okay, so we got 10,000. I don't like the Ripper in this game specifically. But I need 2 full mags of this stuff. So I can go about out that way. Alright. Not looking forward to this. Then again, what part of Dead Space does people do people actually look forward to? You know? Now I remember. Right.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Alrighty. Don't even really use the line gun. Alright, here we go. Okay. Alrighty. Can go back and save. Thank y'all for joining me today. We'll see you guys next time for more Dead Space 2008. Have a good one, everyone. As always, have fun, leave sadness behind, and no matter where you go, there you are.
Together we ride, a place where we shine. The stars will guide us across all time. In every heart, the Legion remains. The Grand Star Legion forever reigns.